mean, if you look at a lot of sustainability discussions, a very big picture, you cannot relate. But there are a lot of things that go on, even in the context of each of the things that you're doing, which relate directly to people. And there are ways and means that you can take those lessons and apply them to yourself.
The hunger has diminished, the hunger for life, the hunger for evolution, and it doesn't say across all borders.
You know, Singapore is at this critical tier, right? And you are attracting young chefs and all this. In the Western countries, they don't want to be a vegetarian.
We are going for the upper gastronomic experiences without being all that.
So when you talk feeding the hunger of the masses, the other thing you want to say, like, really, do you want to bring it things back into body? Is that necessary?
We don't have anything in place, at least I don't know of anything in place that promotes sustainability.
He doesn't understand a word called productivity. That's the thing.
Do you honestly think, that's a question that you should bring up again, do you honestly think that people really understand what productivity
means? Yeah, this is the thing.
Because the person comes to their mind, work more and less. It's not how much work, it's the efficiency of the work you do.
Correct.
I think if you talk to us, an individual there, because we three have similar yet very distinctive roles and businesses, and even objectives.
What do you want to achieve at the end of that 45 minutes?
At the end of it, it's really, this is the underlying or overarching thing that is making sustainability a personal thing. What we want is for people to be able to learn things from this process, from the discussion.
Oh, we're going to have a go at each other and with one another and for the same.